G. Ventura, your demonstrator for the waltz dance. The time signature of the waltz dance is 3/4. It means count 3/4 notes to each bar. So the rhythm goes like this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There are many figures in the waltz dance, but I am going to teach you 3 basic figures. The first basic figure is what we so-called left box, or the waltz left box. The basic waltz steps looks like a box on the floor. The basic step is called the left box. For the man's foot position, man starts and finish facing the line of dance. Rhythm, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. For the man's steps, step forward with the left foot. Step forward with the right foot so that the right foot is parallel to the left foot. Bring left foot to the right foot. Step back to the right foot. Step back to the left foot so that the left foot is parallel to the right foot. Then bring the left right foot to the left foot. For the woman's steps, step back to the right foot. Step back with the left foot so that the left foot is parallel to the right foot. Bring the right foot to the left foot. Step forward with the left foot. Step forward with the right foot so that the right foot is parallel to the left foot. And bring the left foot to the right foot. So, bring the right foot to the left foot, put weight onto it, then back down onto the left, then back, 1, 2, 3. Now we're going to the side with our left foot, 1, 2, 3, side right, 2, 3, then we'll repeat the whole pattern. So this is the whole pattern. Forward, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that the left foot is parallel to the right foot. Then bring back the right foot to the left foot. Then step backward with the left foot. Step backward with the right foot so that the right foot is parallel to the left foot. And then bring back the right foot. Step forward with the left foot. Step forward with the right foot so that the right foot is parallel to the left foot. Then bring the left foot to the right foot. Then step forward with the right foot. Step forward to the left foot so that the left foot is parallel to the right foot. Then bring the right foot to the left foot. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3.